So now, where does there we go? But is it doing anything? Testing for now. Hello. There we go. Oh, whoops. Okay. Let that load. Popping up my friend stream for a moment
Fire's so
while I
pretty.
load so I can hear her response to the message I just sent her about how I'm streaming.
For real? Oh, okay. That's cool.
Okay. Alrighty, let's go. So, after watching some streamers today, I got it back in my head that I really like the streaming concept and idea, and I would like to do more of my own. But, I'm not sure how good I'll be at it. I've tried many times to get started in it. This is one reason why I kind of don't. I tend to have this cough that just is really irritating. Why is there no sound? Where's all my sound? Oh, right. I typically play No Man's Sky while watching shows and stuff. So I always have sound muted. I hate messing with sound because I want to go here and set sound to that. But I can't. I have to click this bloody thing 400 times or hold down and wait. Like, seriously, how is that good? This is not good. This is terrible. Let's not do this. Okay, we got music and sound effects at 30%. Let's see if that's enough for a while. Ugh, I don't like Stormy Planet. So, I did play a little bit of this yesterday. And, it's kind of. Some of the stuff seems kind of less than great. Oh, free module, nice. Like, they added ship customization, sorta. But you have to go out and find all the ships to get the parts for building ship. So, I mean, on the one hand, it's nice that they did away with the. It's nice that they've retained ship hunting, because a lot of people really like that aspect. But at the same time, those of us who don't like ship hunting because of all the time it takes, now in order to use ship customizing, we have to spend a whole bunch of time looking for ships. So that kind of sucks, but whatever. You do what you gotta do, right? So I'm hunting for ships now. See how it goes. There's also a whole bunch of new words I gotta learn, so that's another task to do. Ooh, trench, 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 trench. Ah, I've gotta take the trench. Why is it all choppy? Oh, not as good a trench as I thought. Oh, it looks like I'm coming out of the hole. Ugh. Biggest drawback to these are the downward facing thrusters. It's really annoying. Which building is that? Half an hour away, that didn't come from my recent scan. Will it let me find a closer one? Or will it find nothing until I go visit that one? Not finding anything. Although there is occasionally a thing that'll show up on my campus. What is that finding? Okay. So, my ship is picking up knowledge stones. How long has that been in here for? Oh man. Those are boring. Oh, whoops. I just like that those are called unknown buildings, because they're not buildings, are they? Where was that? Whoa, hey, what? Oh, you're just the last two that I scanned? Yeah, okay. Okay. I noticed something very blue on the scanner for a moment. Holy crikey, so much to look at now. Okay, seriously, is this just gonna be a great big expanse of water? Yeah, I am not taking my time to go over that. What is that again? Miner settlement, right? Gonna need a bunch of you, probably. And a bunch of you. Why are you way in the corner, dude? I don't know what's better for trying to find ships. Flying around scanning. We're getting charts. So I go get a chart. Do a scan. Usually finds an abandoned building. And these are friggin' useless. You found the building that I'm standing on. Great. Kinda dumb, aren't ya? People absolutely despise those whip plants, but I mean, after you reach a certain point, they're completely, almost completely harmless. What are you? Oh, you're gonna find me a... Yeah, I don't need any more of those. Find the same abandoned building. Observatory. Granted. also useless. Oh, you're far away. Really?
Extreme night temperature detected.
Why is it only ever giving me the one puzzle? I'm gonna go to this other planet because I'm tired of this one. Too many storms.
Extreme night temperature detected.
What the heck? As soon as I land, there's a giant worm. Oh, dang. Oh, bloody hell. Where am I? Why is this place nothing but a big storm, too? God. I think I was in like one of the other galaxies. Where storms are frequent on all the planets. Oh, these are here. Okay. Don't need them, but okay. I really like to get into the team's brains from the early days about what they were friggin' thinking. Like those big ring devices. Were they ever intended to be something more than a decoration? Yay, a place that's a minute away. Non-stick piston. 3,800 each. Do this actually. Never really done much with this stuff. I always managed to make enough money just doing general things. Never been one of those people who needs to have all the billions of dollars. Oh, there's another station right there. Scan it. Holy, you're getting stuff frequently. Oh, bloody hell. Abandoned building. So blah. Oh, hey. I don't know what the better option is. Give me a ship. Yes, ship. Man, where are you? 1 hour away.
Storm. All right, you're a hoarder.
Really? Again? Limitless voice. You are a piece of junk, holy cow, man. Carpet's not too bad, though. We will claim you, and we will take you to be disassembled. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's not cool. Some pretty funky texturing, though. Ugh, I just want a snack. So the reactor core isn't actually a thing, it's just a designation. Oh, dang. impulse launcher, super condor wing. High rock launcher. Stratopulse fan wing. Ion blade wing. Stratopulse fan wing. Wide body fan wing. Can I just have the friggin' fan wings all together? God, what's the difference? Bulwark fan wing. Okay, how many ships do I have to friggin' find? Gotta get them all. He's a shotgun. He's an explorer. Sell me your ship. Buy it, where it is cheap. It is mine. For but a brief moment in time. Oh, stuck. Hang on. When the hell did I like this page? I don't like that page. Get it out of me. Make it go away. Dislike. Whoa, what are you? What are you? You are another. But you have nothing, none of the parts that I like. None of the parts I like. You got none of the parts I like. I would like to take your hull wing. Which is the hull? Like, there's, what in the heck am I getting here? Do the hull. Let's find out what it gave us. Is it like the entire thing there? Like, is it everything except for, it is, isn't it? It's everything except for. Yeesh. Right wing and left wing. What the heck? Like, what is the difference between all of these then? They all have exactly the same thumbnail. So what is the difference, huh? What is difference? Tell to me. A little weird to me that carrying all these ship parts in my inventory. Bye, hot ice. Arc foil wing. Why do I have that? How exactly is are the space stations procedurally generated? It's fine. I only need a part. I need left wing. Dang it. Oh, there's a sailor ship there. Oh, shoot. Bye. Get that engine thing without the solar panels? Where am I? Where'd I go? Okay, I only want the hull off this one.
Can I get to this guy before he flies away? A class. Ooh, that's gonna be pricey. Not too bad. I can deal with it. Okay, so now left wing. Want the right wing. Man, right wing has that built in. That's lame. I just want. What are you doing? I just want the big engine bit without the solar panels. Oh, what are you? What are you? Don't go away. Don't... Oh, you went away. Holy crap. Yes, I want that left wing. Wait, that's a different left wing than the one I already have. Left wing, right? Yeah. Okay, most of the way there, I think. Building the first custom one. A left wing. Oh. It's straight out, not swept back. That. How do I get in a higher view? Why can I only. I can't zoom out. What the heck? Dang it. So now, what is the difference between these? Nothing, as far as I can tell. Okay, let's do that. No, I don't like having only one wing swept backwards. Not fun. Okay, now am I in a Corvac system? Yes. Be a starship. Make it be a starship. Okay. it's another explorer ship. Falcon of the Ledalet. Aedalet. Just being scrapped, so I don't really care what you are. Or stats and etc. Oh, I don't have to repair the guns. That's good. New icon on the no oh dang, oh clear to proceed. Okay. Yeah. Are you guys any better now? Nope, still boring ass inventories. Orientation, I thought that would be. There's a lot more running around in the stations now. From this one though. Let's do the hull and see what we can sell it for. I don't think I want to use that hull. Yeah, it's just a dragonfly one. I've got two of them, so I don't need two of them. How much do they sell for? $520 million. I'd like to see an overhaul of the inventory so that things that are absolutely trash are in their own section. Where's all the all right. I thought I had other ship parts that I could sell off.
ballistic pistons. Those I'm trying to trade somewhere else for a bunch more money. Because I'm a terrible trader. What are you? See, this one has the solar panels by themselves and then the big thing with the solar panel. You get just the big thing? That would be nice. Nobody else has a ship that I want the parts off of. Do I have to go to a different system already? What's that? That's just a shuttle. Alright, fine. Yeah, what is that North Diamond icon now? Is that new? I don't remember it being like that. I remember the little black square, but not the big one on the outside. Okay, new Korvac system. What is Korvac systems that I want to go to for explorers, right? Believe so. Alrighty. Where is the space station? Hey, you're kind of boring. Are you? Let's find out. Get a better angle here. Okay, well, not too boring, but very spiky. And all your good bits are in the dark. Again with the wrong orientation. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I don't... I'm not seeing the procedural generation here. Like, we got a different entryway, different colors. That's all pretty much the same. GLaDOS is a little different. But these guys are all in their same places. Yeah, no. This guy still has his glass tube here. Still can't buy any more of those, probably because I'm full up. But that's still there. This dude's still got his own spot over here. Like, where's the procedural generation? Where's the extra hallways and the, like, storage facilities and other stuff? Like, as far as I'm concerned, this is not really utilizing procedural generation very well. There's a few things, like, the stuff up here is different. Little panels that are leaning up against things kind of all over. Imagine those are procedurally placed.
it. Vulnerable server. Ooh. Oh. Well, that was a nice little find, but ultimately unsatisfying. And yeah, there's just like not much. Yeah, I'm not surprised I can't get over there. I'm surprised I can get that far. What are you? Oh, there's a big one. Oh, you're not. Bye! A class. Okay, I'll take your ring thing in the barber. Engine? Is that part of the whole engine or is it considered wings? Salvage wings. I'm gonna say their wing. Let's see if I'm right. Yep, wings, halo wings. Okay. So I've got that. I've got that. Ooh, I got that. Well, you know what? I think I just might do it. Let's go with dark purple. Purple and blue with some yellow highlights. Or sort of an orangey highlight. Dark red or yellow. Let's build it. Deadly daughter. Okay. Let's do it. Insert additional components to finalize design. So like, oh, you can't move those. How do I do that? Let me do that. What did I do? Ship destroyed for scrap. Components awarded. What? Oh, okay. Assembler. There's nothing. There's nothing else for me to do. I don't know what I can do. I have no antimatter. Oh no. I need 5? What? I thought I only needed 2. Now, what determined how many technology and cargo slots I have and their layout, if anything? They get any sort of boost? Probably not. Probably wasting these surge points. Hermetic seals are used for everything. No, counterfeit circuits. Oof. Gotta go to a pirate system for that. Unfortunately, I happen to know that the system the system next to this one is a pirate system. Solar. don't think I've seen a solar with the wings like this. Cool. We ran right through that screen. That's not cool. What am I doing out here again? Oh yeah. Pirate system. I wonder how all the guys who liked or who begged for the who were begging for the ship customization, are any of them disappointed by what they got? Because I kind of am. I can build ships that already exist, as far as I can tell. Are there any with this exact color combination? I don't know, but I just kind of counterfeit circuits. That's what I need. You don't have counterfeit circuits. Where do I get counterfeit circuits from? Is there a trader thingy here? Trade terminal. Where would I find a trade terminal? Is there no dang trade terminal in these pirate stations? I don't think I've ever come up here. There are no trade terminals here. Huh. So where in heck am I supposed to get counterfeit circuits from if you aren't selling them? Blood salt. Oof. $6 million, I might get 3/4 of that. Wait, I can make my own counterfeit circuits? Technology. I am missing so many things. What the heck? Recipes, I totally understand because I always suck at that. How? Okay, I know they added a bunch of new words, but how have I... Why do those all have exclamation marks on them? Vesper sale. I've had that. What the heck? What? Lawless launch? Augmented orbit? That is not everything for the multi-tool, is it? Okay, so there's more multi-tool. Oh, I see. Okay, so that is just like generic stuff. Whole lot of freighter stuff I'm missing. Wow. Like almost all the freighter stuff. And a whole bunch of exotic stuff. That doesn't surprise me. Okay. Oh my gosh. Derpy derby derp. Is this where? No, that where? There we Why is this guy showing up? That is so horrible. What? I am not following you. Why are you showing up in my feed? Block. Okay. Clear my phone so I can get notifications. That thing I just posted. I'm gonna be right back. I have to get munchies. Why is my Steam Deck not working? What in heck? Oh, there's an update. Let's put the update in. Yes. Finish. And loaded. Alrighty, and my buttons.
You have made me very angry. very angry indeed.
Why are my stream buttons not working? My main stream buttons aren't working. Boo. Boo. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this manually. It's been a while. I'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you. No replies to my tweet yet. Why? Come on, I'm playing now. I want answers now. Okay, oh wait, hang on. Yay. My sister commented on a post, so I had to reply to her, because ignoring my sister is rude. Would be if I did it. What the hell? I'm trying to eat a cucumber, dip it in some dip, and the dip just slides right off. That's not cool, yo. What am I missing here? Some curiosity. Missing three curiosities. What is that? I'm missing a plant? How am I missing a plant? Cooking, yeah, I'm missing a whole lot. Wait, how is cooking? Hang on, what are the recipes? Wow, I've got one refiner recipe. And no cooking recipes? Really? So what's the difference between a cooking recipe and cooking material? Because, like, isn't mystery meat stew and fiber stew and fruity pudding, like, how are they different? How are they different? All right, Magna Gold and something else. Nitrogen salt. It's nothing.
don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing with any of this stuff. Like, how do I know what does what? I've always hated the cooking parts of games. Because they're so obtuse and, like, I don't know what this shit I need to mix together to make what. And I sure don't want to sit around for 4 hours just randomly combining items like I'm doing right now. It's so tedious. And okay, well, you can mix shit with a lot of stuff apparently, so let's see what that does. Shit and Geknip! Shit and Phosphor Jelly, nothing! Shit and Cytophosphate, nothing! Shit and Frost Crystal, nothing! Oh, sisters are playing again. Okay. Right, I was looking at the log for, what is it, technology? Exotic? Mm-hmm. No. Rasa piece? The heck is processed sodium? I have both refiner types in my backpack? No. Let's trash this one. I can't dismantle the personal refiner? Oh, does it just act as a regular one if I... More day. Okay, hang on. 319. No. Recipes. So 29. Let's just dump stuff in here, see what happens. Okay, chromatic metal. I've done a lot of that, so that has to be in there. Where? I'm putting stuff back into... Nexus is down at 7 items? So that was at 29. Now there's 33. How? What did I do? That really unlocked a whole bunch of things in one shot? That's weird. Is that weird? Pretty sure I've processed tritium before. So I'm at 33, and I'm at 34. Okay. So I have not processed tritium before. Really? All right, Dust. Yes, I've obviously done. Let's just do it again, though, just in case you get something else in here. How is my exosuit down to 4 items? Like, Urban nanotubes? Nothing. Unstable plasma? Nothing. Aronium. Turns into silver. That turns into a lot of silver. Did that change anything? Oh wait, 35. And yeah. Comes from that metal, pretty sure I've done this. Geode. That's the new thing. Enriched carbon? Really? Thought for sure it would do something. Frost crystal becomes glass. which we already know. I don't have to make enough to make anything. Cytophosphate comes condensed carbon. Six. Not done that before. Interesting. Emerald comes chromatic middle. Seven. Okay. So just keep this up. Okay. Slow process, but we're going. It's a goal. It's a goal to reach. Cadmium. Don't think I made chromatic metal with that. Should we have 40 now? Who knows? Ugnium makes nanites. Void mode. Is that becoming anything? Not a eye becomes getting smacked. Wow, why does that take so long to do anything? Atlantidium. Pugnium. Interesting. Actually, oh, silver doesn't do anything. Okay. Have I done more dice to face you? Okay. Cobalt. Very nice cobalt. Just make plenty of these. In the cobalt. Platinum becomes nanite. Right, chlorine becomes solid. And salt becomes chlorine. Magnagold becomes gold. Done a lot of that. Look at the sodium and sodium nitrate, yeah. Deuterium. Wait, what? What is deuterium? Nothing. Okay. Oh, deuterium is different. Okay. Magnetized ferrite became what? Pure. Paraffinium is. Dust.
Oxygen tainted metal becomes nanite clusters. Okay, so I was at 40. Now I'm at 49. The hell? Still a nanite one I don't know. Still gas. That's another fluid thing. I don't even know what that is. Like, how am I supposed to find all these things, man? Extreme alloy separation. Like, why are there two different things here? Oh, frost crystal in a glass. And that in a glass. Sodium in a process sodium. But these are single refiner items. These are the basic thing. I have silver on my ship. Yeah, I'm missing a lot of stuff right now, so I should. Get my freighter. So I have all sorts of things on my freighter. Flip out to Twitter here. See if anybody has replied to me. Nothing. There's actually a website for No Man's Sky recipes? What the hell? How does this work? View recipes. I'm confused. Seriously, combining all of these things will give you Lemia. Why has it got to be so complicated? Like, seriously. Who came up with this complex process? Vile spawn. I think I sold on my vile spawn, didn't I? I thought, what's the point? Well, I should change ships too. Go back to my folder. Where you at, boy? Where's my hauler? Where's my dang hauler, yo? Oh, I hope I didn't mess up. Didn't already have. Dang hallway. There we go. Oh, I've got all these to collect still too. Wow. Hardly ever read the actual logs. Ooh. Psionic egg. Beautiful sacrificial knife. Cool. Okay, so dirty bronze breaks down to silver.
Now free slots insert inventory.
Oh, that's what's free slots, dumbass. Iconic egg, writing, magnetic sac, filled with fluids. Oh, okay. Geodesite, comes platinum.
Sack of venom. There's nothing. Unrefined pyrite grease. Thing. Act. Hot ice. Activated emerald. What, organic catalyst? Nothing really. Myth beacon, nothing. Yeah. What was this other activated thing here? Activated cadmium. Yeah, I need more inventory space. Where did I put my selling thing again? Trade terminal, where are you? Where are you, trade terminal? Trade terminal. Hello? Black market terminal. What?
No free slots in suit inventory. Units received. Units received.
Really, these all went to my shit.
Units received.
52. What have we got here? Okay, let's keep that one. Lenny and comes coming. Starbulb comes coming. Buzz become nothing. Compared. Gamma root. It's carbon. Cactus flesh becomes carbon. Wangle mode becomes carbon, probably. Help sack. One's oxygen. Marrow bug, sodium, go deal with these. Are colors even a thing? Wait, well. Then the research station aboard your freighter. Research station. Oh, many plants. Any way to just mark it? Says there's another one left. I don't see one.
Where is this research station? Three large refiners, which I probably don't need. Man, how many nanites am I getting? 40? What? Man, I haven't talked to you in forever. Stellar extractor core. Getting chromatic metal. This one's got chromatic metal and sulfur in it. Why is that empty now? Interesting. Let's go back to that first one, see if anything. This one, which now has been missing. This one, 15 per hour. I don't get it. But now, if I take, before I get into that. Where's that little buggy eye? Where's Egg Boy? Screen suppressor new.
So I need more slots up there. Okay. A bunch of this stuff. Urgh. Sell what you don't need. Sell what you don't need to your decide.
Units received. Units received. Units received.
Okay, I need to look up. Crap, what are they called? Salvage frigate module. Really? That's all they do? Not very useful then. I mean, to a point, but. $99 salvage for your mod. So this is all they're for. All right. What does this 11% mean? Like 400 successful encounters, and yet it's got 2% of whatever this is? What is that? I don't even know what that means. What's it for? 0% of what? Okay, so frick is okay. Okay, so we can put all these frigate modules back. Thank you. Rawr enemies. Immunia becomes spirit dust. Weird, but okay. Basalt doesn't do anything. What? Activated ADM. Living Pure. Oh, really? That changes into something. Oh, that was really fast. Sulfurine comes right on. Let's go 50 on this. Incoming message. Why'd you stop? I don't want you to stop. Well, stop. No, no, wait, you stop. Dang it. Oh, storm crystal. Forgot to check that. No. Silphorine. Radon becomes Natrogen. Nitrogen becomes Sulfurine. Wait, did it just loop? A whole bunch, eh? Forget frig name, it's critically damaged. Larval core is nanites. Sure, why not? Does that fill up my last nanite portion? Didn't. But I got the other two gas transfers, so that's good. It's another way to get ferrite up somewhere. Okay. Three. Nope, still need two silvers and wait. Wait, eruditite. Radiant Shard doesn't do anything if I try to refine it. Oh, it becomes nanites. Did I do that? That's not gonna work. Meat flakes. More food. You're not food. Alrighty then, well. Hey, weird. I don't need to keep these, right? You only needed one more gold, right? Yeah! From Nemea! But I don't know what that one is. Is that another gold? The frick? Ammonia. I didn't do anything with ammonia, did I? Ammonia. 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 Sixty-five. 64 still. Oh, I still have to smuggle some more. I'm so confused by how this works, like... Yes, let's go and but I don't I'm debating doing crashed freighters because I had done a bunch recently. Never got anything extra. Gotta eat these cucumbers, man. Damn it. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be shooting at. Dang it.
navigational data received.
What did I get? Cargo bulkhead! Woo! Now let's go see if that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Herc. What was that? Bloody hell. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream here. No. Gonna go make sure this cargo bulkhead does what I think it does. Yes. Now, I can take this, drop it in there, right? Right, okay. Damn it. Okay, so now that I know what it is and what I gotta do, I can go do that. And I am going to call it a night and be back tomorrow, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. Gotta see. It's a weird weekend, so I'll find out later. Anyway, adios.